But the good news is that we've seen all month long, and what typically happens this time of year is we get episodes of bad weather, but in between, pretty nice. As you saw in Jordan's shot, New Orleans will be sunny with 70 degrees tonight, not a cloud in the sky, and very little wind. That is what we've seen a lot of this month. This is a calendar where there's no shade in here. There are noticeable weather reports nationally. And the other areas, of course, in red and orange, definitely we have active periods. So those active periods were interspersed with passing times, quiet conditions, inactive periods. No severe weather for 4 or 5 days, and then it comes. No severe weather for 4 or 5 days, and then it comes again. Well, let's take advantage of these next several days beginning this week. It's not so late today, of course, but that will be quiet.
还有意义吗？嗯，还有意义在什么？我都不知道。